last video, you know that I was kind of backpacking through Asia the last couple weeks. So I'm on my way home now. I got a layover in Qatar. It's a long one. It's about 20 hours, so it's overnight. So I figured it's a good opportunity to do a kind of fishing challenge. So I'm just checking to the hotel. I'm just going to charge my phone up real quick, and I'll see if I can go and catch something here on my layover. All right. So I'm going to be honest. It's 100 and something degrees out. My glasses fog up every time I walk outside. I think the camera might have fogged up a little bit. Hopefully you can still see it pretty well, but we'll give it a shot. Hopefully it works out. See ya. All right, what's going on, guys? So, left the hotel, walked over to the tackle shop, and no exaggeration on the way over. It's the most that I have ever sweat without trying to actually work out. I mean, it was 105, 106 degrees. That's just temperature, no heat index. Felt like a lot more, and that was enough for me. So I waited a couple hours. It's about an hour before sunset. Just gonna be fishing one of these jigs that I picked up at the tackle shop here. It's 40 grams. Don't know what that translates to ounces. Feels like probably about two or so. lost one of those small fish. I don't even think that's going to make the video. And then I lost a fairly big fish, same species as that first one I caught there at the end. I was getting a tile lapse of the sunset, hooked up. Some guys helped me up by turning the camera, but then I was trying to pull it up over the bulkhead to snap my line. But been in Qatar about 5-6 hours now, about 6 hours, and it's beautiful. So I'm going to go enjoy the night. And then hopefully I can make it back. It's a bit of a trip from the US, but it's beautiful over here. I'll see you guys later.